story about a girl who dreams to become a nurse, but unfortunately, she don't have enough money. So, let us witness how she faced all the challenges in her life to achieve that goal.
But Ma, there's this saying that being poor is not the hindrance to success.
Katrina, you better apply a job.
But Ma, there are lots of scholarships and I'll apply them all so I can take nursing. Just let me see. You understand me, Ma? Don't worry.
What can I do for you? Okay. I will let you take up that course. So whatever problem you have,
Dad, are you hungry now? Okay, let
Okay, let's go to the kitchen first. Do you want to bring this one? Okay. But we don't have violence here. What food I'm going to give to my brothers? I don't know. Okay, just for us now, just sleep, okay? And okay, back to school from school. I'll give you what you want. I'll bring some food, okay? Madam,
yes.
Can I get some money from you for my tuition?
You know already that we don't have enough money. Then why is it for so nursing?
But, Madam.